I'm saying goodbye.
Not now.
I know it's selfish, but this is my story.
Thank you.